So it's vital to understand that we did not begin as fearful people. We did not begin with negative energy. We began with positive energy. So you'll say, what difference does it make? At this point, I already have become jaded and cynical and gone through disappointments and all different types of experiences. Yet it makes a difference, because what makes you tick? That's the key here. You know, for example, you find an athlete, a great tennis player, and gets into a funk. This talent is still there, but psychologically he or she feels they can't win. It's in their head. Something gets into their head. This happens all the time. It happens in every situation. What does a good coach do? A good coach helps them get their head back in place. The talent is there. So you'll say, what difference does it make? The talent is there. The person is not in the right mood, the right environment. The answer is because you have it. It's just a matter of unearthing it. If someone said, for example, I don't have any talent anymore, I lost my talent, I was injured or something like that, then you could say, okay, there's an objective reason why a person feels not confident about their situation. So then you have to deal with others. Maybe they have to then move on and find other strengths and other things that they're able to accomplish and do. But if a person actually has capacity, and I find this all the time in counseling people, that they have the potential, they have the ability to deal with their challenges. The only problem is they don't believe it. So the challenge is not the person's objective reality, the challenge is the person's attitude. That's why it's so vital to understand who we are. That's why I always emphasize that point. That's why one of the single most important things you can do for yourself is find out what you are. Many of us think we're a product of circumstances, or even worse, a victim of circumstances. We're a victim of circumstances only when we have nothing else but the circumstances to explain our lives. But if you knew that you're a soul that came into this world on a mission, whatever that mission may be, and you were given all the resources you need to deal with any particular challenge, you may not know what those resources are right this moment. You may not even know what the mission is, but that immediately counters the psychological impact of circumstances. You're not a product of circumstances. You actually have the power to define your circumstances.